Sam Leavitt flips from Washington State to MSU.
I like it a lot because it's going to fill that quarterback room. Sam's going to come in early in January. He's going to learn the playbook, and I think it's going to create that competition in the quarterback room. And if I'm Mel Tucker, if I'm Jay Johnson, I don't care if Peyton Thorne's body of work has been the last 2 years. I don't care anything. I'm saying it's an open slate. Anyone can come in and win this job.